Channel 5, Shane Route. All Albany stations, first alarm structure, fire, South Albany High School.
Fire started early this morning and firefighters from all over the area were called out on it.
So this morning about 3:20, we had a fire alarm come in for South Albany High School. When we got here, there was flames and smoke, so we instantly bumped it up to a second alarm. We're now at a fourth alarm.
This is just really emotionally shocking.
Well, a little bit shell-shocked, to be quite frank with you, Jenny and Ken. School, as you mentioned, is out today, but that has not stopped a lot of kids, a lot of administrators, and a lot of teachers from showing up here to take a look at the damage, and what they're seeing has been hard for some people to look at. It has been an emotional day for South Albany High School kitchen manager Lori Robinson. Lori's office sits right where the heaviest fire damage happened, and for her, it's more than just a job. It's feeding a lot of lower income kids, more than 4,000 a day, in fact, who will now have to find food somewhere else.
Early damage estimates, according to the district, are expected to reach $1 million. Now the primary focus is figuring out the cause and getting students back into the classroom.
This is our school and this is like our home, you know. This is like our rebel pride, and it's a little unbelievable that it could happen to your home.
He told us not to look back on the bad things, but to look forward at the better things that are going to happen.
This being a separate building actually made it better because there was no opportunity to go through an attic space area that would travel all the way through the school.
But the building that burned is home to the cafeteria, band and choir rooms, and is also storage for the kitchen and also the cheerleaders.
This is going to affect the whole entire community.